everybody. Welcome to Pilates. My name is Mo Stein here at the JCA. I'll be with you. Today we're gonna need a resistant band and a mat. And of course, smile and good vibes. Alright, let's put that on the side for now and take a deep breath. Look up to your fingers. Push the shoulders down and down. Connect your body and down. One more. Open the fingers wide and push the air down. Alright, we're gonna roll the shoulders back. Roll the shoulders back. Hold deep rolls here. Inhale. Pull your nose, exhale, pull your mouth. Two and one. All right, let's put both hands on the shoulders and make big circles with your elbows. All right. Belly in. All right, good. We're gonna stay here, open the arms. And we're gonna take it from here to the side. So take it a tiny bit to the side, stretching this, tag this one in, back into the center. To the other side, feel the power from your pinky, and back. And back. Two more each side. Good. One more. Good. Alright, next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna rock our foot up and down and down. Rock yourself up and down. Up and down. Good. Stay in the center and roll your hip right here, big circles right here, and other side. Good. All right, now we're gonna take the feet in front of you and to the side and stretch it out. So this stretch is very, very important because we're trying to get as much flexibility on this joint to really make us be strong and flexible at this joint. Okay, let's do the other direction. So it's out. Good. Other side. The other thing is that it's prevent injuries, because if I'm, God forbid, I'm walking and then a little bit like this, so my body said, okay, I know this feeling, I don't need to get to a trauma right away, I'm flexible here. So it's very important. All right, we're gonna back to Pilates stance, heels together, thighs together. It is lean, and I want you to really feel the lengthening. So squeeze a little bit your glutes right here to feel the lengthening, and we have the crown on our head. And we're gonna start with hands up, and from here up and to the side. Squeeze your spine up, back halfway, inhale up, exhale back all the way. Inhale up, back halfway. Inhale up, back up, all the way. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Other side, let's do one more time each side. All all the way down. All right, now we're gonna take the bend and we're gonna go to second position. So my toes gonna be turned out. I'm gonna stand with my heels on my bend, and I'm gonna have only one hand holding the bend right here. So the resistance is up to you. You can have it shorter and then more resistance, longer, less resistance, is really up to you. All right, we're gonna start here when my palms up, and I'm gonna take it not more than my shoulder height. So it's right here and back. And back. Back. Remember, you have the crown. You don't want it to pull. Four, three, two, one. Good job. From here, I'm just gonna take my toes wide and my hip down. So it's gonna look like this, and I press it up. So I really want you to engage your inner thigh and everything together. Still, you have the crown, so don't move too much. We're gonna open and close. Squeeze the glutes all the way up and lengthening. Good. Breathe out and in, out, in, and out. In, down, up, down, up. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, from here, I'm gonna lift the hand again, not higher than my shoulder, all the way up and back down. So I need here a little bit more resistance. I'm gonna short my bend right here. Lift and lower. Lift. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, I'm gonna let it go. We're gonna take both hands right here on your forehead. And I'm gonna press my hand straight. My eyes gonna go look at my fingers and back. And back. And back. Five, four, three, two, and one. Great job. All right, let's go to the other side. So the bend's gonna be on the floor. We're gonna open it a little bit wide, heels on the bend, toes turning out, second position. I'm gonna hold it here, my thumbs up, and I'm gonna start belly in, engage your core, crown, feel the lengthening, and from here, nod above your shoulder. Again, if you need more resistance, just short the bend. Up. Up. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. All right, let's take it down. Squeeze up. Down. Squeeze up. Down. Knees same line as my toes. I'm squeezing my inner thigh, squeezing my glute, still lengthening from my spine, down and up, down, up, and three, up, two, and one. Great job. Right, I'm gonna take my hand here and I'm gonna lift and lower. Any more resistance, shorten, lift and lower, lift and lower, lift, five, four, three, two, and one. Great. All right. Now, next move I'm going to do, I'm going to take my bend behind my low back. Right here. My elbow is going to be close to my body. And again, I control the resistance. If I want less resistance, more. Not tight here. More resistance, more tight. It's up to you. And I lift up today. So let's do that. I'm open and close. Open and close. Open. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Great. All right. So I'm going to put the band on the floor for now. I'm going to stretch out. So I'm going to take my hand here and push the shoulder down for a stretch. Other hand, push the shoulder down, don't let it come up, away from your ear. Good, both fingers together, and I'm gonna roll my hip in and my back, take it up, shoulders down. Exhale, feel everything lengthening. And again. And out. Good. I'm going to take one hand here and the other hand to the side. And back in. Other side. Back in. One more time inside. Back in. Back in. Great. All right, now it's time that we're gonna move to the mat. Take a sip of water if you need to. Good. All right, we're gonna sit like a sit, crisscross sitting at the beginning. We're gonna land from our spine, shoulders down, right here. I'm gonna take a big breath, take it here to the side and stretch it out all the way without lifting my single. Now I'm gonna take it in, I'm taking breath out and back to the center. We're gonna do the same to the other side. So I'm gonna take one hand, reach out, gonna turn my back in, back out, and to the center. We're gonna do it one more time. This time we know what to do, so let it go, okay? Release your body, okay? So let's do that. And switch, and back, and to the center. And other side, and twist, and back, and to the center. Great. Now, I'm gonna lift one leg, the other leg is gonna go right here into my knee, and I'm gonna stretch it out.
Stretch, stretch, stretch.
Good. Now when I bend this leg, so I'm gonna look like a mermaid. That's fun. And I'm gonna take the same thing we did. So I'm gonna take my hand to the side, back into the center, and to the other side. And again, back out, to the side, back to the center, and the other side. Two more. Back to the center. One more. Good. Now we're gonna switch. This leg gonna go into. And we're gonna take it to a stretch. Trying to get balance, buddy. One more. And down. Okay. Now very slowly, I'm gonna lay down on my back. I'm gonna take the band and cross it on my thigh. So make it tight, or use the other band, it's already rounded, whatever you feel, it's really up to you. I'm gonna make a nice tie right here. Alright, I'm gonna start with both hands behind your head. I'm gonna squeeze tiny bit my glute, just for like this little smile here. Lengthening my sacrum, my low back. I'm taking it up from here and down. Look straight and down. And up, down, down. And three, two, and one. Great. Next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take my hand under my sacrum right here, right before the glute. I'm gonna take my hands like this. Okay, like a diamond kind of shape. It's gonna make my legs go a little bit more straight here. And I'm gonna open it wide. Toes are pointed out and back in. And out, back in. My low, low, low belly feels strong and keeping my low back. Exhaling, inhaling in. Feel the stretch too. So I want you to feel the stretch and the lengthening from your legs. It's easier to open a little bit more with the hands under my sacrum, and it feels good. And three, two, and one. Good, we're gonna stay here. We're gonna take it 45 degrees and back to you. Six, five, everything shaking. Two. And one. Yes, knees to your chest. And rock it from side to side. Alright, very, very slowly, I'm gonna lay down on my belly right here. So it's still gonna be here. If it's bothering you, you just can like turn it, but still leave it on your thighs right here. Alright, so my hand's gonna be on my forearm right here. My leg's gonna be out a little bit. And my heels gonna be together. I'm gonna stay here and lift a little bit my legs, squeezing the glute, heels together, and back down. So my low back, I'm keeping it while I'm holding my belly in. All right, let's do it. Only six. Six. Nine. Four. Three, two, and one. Good. This time I'm gonna use my hands just to support my forehead, belly in, and I'm gonna lift and lower. Belly in, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Breathe. Hands gonna be here, and I'm gonna push myself to a cobra right here. Very slowly, I'm gonna press myself out and to a child pose. Right here, head in between my hands, shoulders down. Great. All right, we're gonna move to tabletop. So my wrist's gonna be under my shoulders. My shoulders, I'll press my shoulders down. And I'm gonna lift my leg to the side and back in. Side, back in. Belly in, keeping my back. Don't let it move. And out and in. Out and in. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, and one. We're gonna take it from here. You're gonna open it, take a little circle with your knee and back in. And out, little circle with your knee and back in. Only four more like this. Little circle, back in, and out. Little circle, back in, two more. One more. Great. Let's go to your child pose and your best here. Good. Going to fix this bend. Alright. Back to the tabletop. Right here. Belly in. Shoulders down. And we're going to start the other side. Let's do that. And out and in. Out and in. Out, in. Out, in. Five, four, three, two, almost there. One. Good job. Next side. Out, little circle, and back in. Out. Middle circle, back in, out, little circle, back in. Only four more. Out, little circle, back in, out, little circle, back in, out, little circle, back in. Left. Give me one more. And in. Go to your child pose. It was fun. Good. Alright, we're gonna very slowly back to lay down on our back. We're gonna stretch it out a little bit. So, we're still gonna leave it the same. Look, I'm gonna take it right here and flex my foot up and straight for your. I want to feel the power from your heels right here for a good stretch. Good. Let's take it to the side. Open it up and really feel the stretch in your inner thigh. Right here. Good. Back to the center. From here, both hands gonna hold it here. I'm gonna point my toes and I'm gonna take little circles right here from my feet. Little circles. 3, 2, 1, other direction. And 3, 2, 1. Great job. We're going to take the knee, straight out the leg, and stretch it out. Good. Okay, now we're going to put the other leg in the loop. Keep this in. I'm going to point and flex. Stay here and flex. I'm going to feel the power for my heels right here for a good stretch. All over. Alright, let's take it to the side. I'm going to stretch my inner thigh. Feels so good. Good, back to the center. Point your toes and let's take it from the little circle right here from your top. And your feet point here. And other direction. Let's take this knee into the chest. All right. Now, I'm going to untie this. Tree Two more. One more. And relax the hands. Now I'm gonna lift my glute up and back down. And lift and back down. And lift. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. You know what next? Both of them together. Let's do that. Hug. And down. Hug. And down. When you lengthen your glutes, I want you to feel like a little smile on your glutes are lifting and still lengthening. And down. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Great. From here, we're going to take it a little bit more tight. And now, I want the pinky right here and facing the ceiling. I'm going to take it to the side and punch and back in with my elbow down. And out, punch and back in. And out, punch to the side. Power from your pinky. Side and back. One more each side. Great. All right, I'm gonna lift myself very slowly to a sitting position. You can sit like this with your legs straight, whatever you feel comfortable. And again, I'm gonna punch, and I want the power from my pinky and a little bit twist right here and back in. And punch, twisting. Feel my oblique here working and back in. Punch, feel my oblique working and back in. Punch, feel my oblique working, back in. So it's not a big motion, but I want you to see how I'm punching, twisting for my pinky power and back into the center. And back in around. Let's do four more each side. So it's total eight and seven. Probably working hard. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Great. All right, this time for real, we're gonna put it on the side. All right, we're gonna take a big breath here. And all the way, all good stretching, the hamstring right here. Good. All right, I'm gonna take it to I'm gonna bend my knees right here. I'm gonna take it down a little bit for a good stretch of my quad right here. If you want and you can bring down all the way. Very slowly, I'm gonna take it from the side. Up, switch legs. So, I'm gonna put my hand here for a stretch. And if you can, let's take it all the way. Lifting myself very slowly from the side. say this leg hug the knee and twist my spine right here. Good. Let's do the other side. So I'm hugging the knee. Other hand supporting the back. Straight towards the spine. Very slowly, I'm gonna lift my foot up and my hands down. I'm gonna stretch right here, belly in. I'm gonna hug my elbows and from side to side. Give it a little stretch. Both hands on my shin, I'm gonna straighten my back. Round it and stretch, straight back, round it, one more, and boom, round back, and we're going to lift it all the way up. All right, I'm going to take a big breath here, and we're going to finish here. Thank you so much for watching. I see you next time. Bye-bye.